back for another one. That's his seventh. And his sixth assist. And they take the lead. We will shoot two, line up quick, clock will stop on the second. Tuck to the line. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even see it go in. Basket's good, we're gonna stop that clock. Man, them Kobe's are so tough. I bet you that's the glow in the dark edition. Completes a three-point putt.
Hey,
Tell Devontae, no.
Hey.
Rogod collects his sixth rebound of the game. They take turns over there. Next dead ball, we got subs coming in. Big guard style. Big guard university. Lee. Yeah, when the food is on the plate, he don't play with his food. Way over there. Go ahead and fade away right. We got 8 on the shot clock. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shot clock violation. Subs coming in. Good defensive possession right there.
Here we go.
They're like, you taking. All these guards, he's like, you just got it on the post. Let me get it. You get back to that. They say, we're going to come with a little help. Paul say, well, help here then. Debo, 2. Back to a tie ball game. Little homie. Rebound and put back. We're down to 10 on the shot clock. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Yeah, 2 hands in the back. Go ahead and get down here then. Quick guard stop. Little homie, 4-point ball game. Lee, comes in, right off of that screen, doesn't get it up. DeLue on the rebound. Yes, sir! Dimes on dimes on dimes. Down to 10. We're down to 8. Yes, sir. Man, it is action. That little bounce, that little hop into the.
Come back,
quick,
come back.
Hey, he said, big card that. Big card that. He said, yup. Jab this one. Yeah, on the bump. We're going to go back to 14 on the shot clock. But we're gonna have subs coming in, subs coming in. Oh, my bad. We have 14 on the shot clock. It's gonna reset to 14 on the shot clock. Got too deep. Oh, make a test. Debo saw it. Debo got it. Kick out corner. We down to 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Rebound, bro guy. Debo collected the rebound as well. We down to 14, 12. Debo just collects his ninth rebound. Tucker gets the steal. What's Debo on the 13 foul of the quarter. Not under 2 minutes. 20 on the shot clock. Didn't need that much time. Little homie, extra possession. Corner, no. Rafiki, B. Wilkes, 2. Sometimes you gotta go and get it. And I heard some claps. I heard the M.Dot Squad claps. Oh, that's a nice behind the back, a little up and under. Get behind that line if you want 3 of them. This is a nice little run in on. Courtesy of Tucker. We're down to 12. Leo, rebound. On the shot clock. 14, 12, 10, 8. Doesn't get it to go. Leo, extra possession. 14 on the shot clock, and we are going to count it. Assist by Debo. Rebound, Leo. 3 ball, Pia. Fonte with the rebound. Devontae to the line to shoot 2. Like a buck 60, you gotta get into it. Devontae hits the first. Back to a 5-point ball game. Gets the second to go as well. Shot clock. Tucker on the rebound, and there is no shot clock. I'll count you down at 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and he does not get it off. I thought so. 56. It's 4-point game. 4-point ball game. Yes, black basketball. It will be black basketball to start the final quarter of this ball game. Up next, I believe it is... Who made the last shot? It was Devontae. He made that free throw. He shot the lights out. Hey, man, it's Sunday. Soulful Sunday. We're gonna turn the lights down and play some slow jam. Yeah, black basketball. Somebody on the black team told me they had an R&B tape coming out. What's going on, man? Down to 12 on our shot clock. Oh, down to 8, 7, 6. The bank is open. I think he called that. I heard him call that. When it's online, it's online. Oh, contest. Back to 14. What's going on? We had a double overtime. Every game has been like a 2-point game. We had a double overtime in the first one. We're down to 10, 8, 6, 4. Man, he got way over there. Get on up, Cofield. Ooh. And he does not get it to go. We got a bump on Trey. We're going to shoot two. Clock will stop on the second. Makes the first. And it is a tied ball game. And we have a change of lead. Trey, P.O., and Stan connected. Leo, Leo gets the assist. Debo collects his 10th rebound of the game. That's what we're gonna say to that. One, two, three, four, five, six. 3-point shot of the game. He didn't hit six though. What they say is it get lonely on that I come here. I think the bank closed about 5 minutes ago. Dom to Colville, Colville to P.O., P.O., no. Debo with another one. 14 on the shot clock. 10, 8, 6, 5. Broke out, collects his ninth rebound of the game. He's so tough, going to work. It's island work, but they switch. Tucker said, I don't care about your switch. We down to 12, 10. P.O. with the rebound. Downhill. We'll stop it after the first. Doesn't get the first to go. Subs coming in. Subs coming in. We're gonna stop this clock. Bro guy collects his 10th rebound. Double-double status. Him and Debo. D-Lil, yeah. We down to 10, 8, 6, Trey R. Smith. Reverse Smith. Oh, he do a little more than just shoot threes, just in case y'all ain't know. Down to 12. Spin move, lost it. D-Lil found it. We got a 1-point ball game. Foul. Was you shoot, D-Lil? Was you shoot on the way up? Sub coming in.
1-point ball game, y'all. Come on. Here we go.
Who was at 20? We got 16. We're gonna stop the clock for a second. You said 100%? You said 100%? He keeping it 100? Oh, he hung in the air just a little longer. Two. Colville with another rebound. Yeah, I knew that was going up. I knew that was going up. And three's coming down. Shot fake. We will shoot two. Subs coming in. Bro guy gets the first to go. Does not get the second to go. Who's that? Kobe on the rebound. That's 6 for y'all. We're gonna reset to 14 on the clock. D-Lu on the bump. Hey, 14 on the clock. Down to 9, 8, 7, 6. We have 6 on the shot clock, and we have a jump ball. 6 on the shot clock. Who y'all think gonna win this jump ball? D-Lou about to pull a Nate Robinson. Oh, he got there early. Wow. Couldn't get a handle, but he fouled it to the bottom of the net. 1 point ball game. Courtesy of Pete Wilkes. 12th point of the ball game. It's hard to get big numbers when you got a lot of boys. It's hard to get big numbers. We down to 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bro guy goes and gets one. Stop this clock and we're gonna shoot 2. Who is that? That's me. Shout out to Vivi. Clutch Sports Entertainment. Clutch.
And no straws.
Does not get the first to go. Thank you, Flag. Just leave me right there. No, you can sit. Just slide it. Or not. We'll work it out. That's good. All right, so that is a tie ball game. Daily Grind in the pink, running up in the black. For those of you who were not here last session, Daily Grind in the pink won the last session. They took the belt home. But we down to 10 on the shot clock. 8, 7, 6, 5. That is a tough bucket. Colville is heating up this quarter. 15 on the quarter. First under 2, 14 on the shot clock. First under 2. We down to 12. Devontae with the rebound. Ooh, I heard somebody say, ooh. All right. We get it. I got it on the clock. 17, 16, 14, 12, 10. No shot clock, and we out. 10, 8, 7, 6. So we got a tied ball game. Run it up. I'm like, what? I hadn't heard it yet. Consistency matters. All right, so here we go. Both teams are in the double bonus. If you foul, two shots. Let me get that after this game. I'll get that situation. He floated it. It was too close for me to start calling the timeout. It was already 3 seconds. You ain't getting out. You definitely ain't getting out. If anybody in this building think that he got that shot off, y'all crazy. Oh, I started to clock you early. That's what it was. It's only right. Hey, look, if D-Lo makes that shot, then what I said earlier about them winning by two is still correct. All right. 75 apiece. Who wants it? Layup gets hit to go. Little home. Two. This is our second overtime. All right. Back. Mano a mano. Back out. No. We gonna shoot two. P.O. will shoot two. Yes, sir. No, sir. It was a tie game. He hit a layup. He hit a layup. Now y'all love one. They tried to say, are we up too? Am I tripping? Oh my goodness. I love it. P.O. gets both off the go. Man, they all here going crazy.